we should also understand what is the extent of decision making. So how many children? Okay, 74% of the respondents are less than 3 children. So 1 or 2 children. Okay, so they have no control on their family. More than 35% respondents can earn less than 10,000 rupees. Okay, housewives by definition, I have understood that somebody who is not working full time. But at the same time, it doesn't mean housewife is not working at all. Many of them are actually doing part time courses, many of part time teaching, many of them are conducting tuitions, many of them are conducting tuitions for say classical music, dance classes, so many activities they are doing. Okay, so I have considered this parameter also. More than 75% of the respondents are actually aware of computers, but to what extent? Around 39% of the respondents use the computer for the first time at their home. 39% use it first time at home, not in school, not in colleges. This is a probably a percentage which is indicating to us that there is an opportunity to have a training course for housewives from computer institutes. I believe which is not there as per my research. Around 43% respondents have not done a computer course at all. No formal training. Okay, at least in schools and colleges, we have taught some subject. You will actually keep some things for optional, but still you will study something, am I right? But no study for housewives, no training for housewives, no teaching, no learning. So my mother complains, configure Outlook, install your messenger, otherwise she will do it herself. Probably based on this study, now I am actually planning to conduct a training session for my mother. More than 75% of the respondents have computer at home. So base is there. 75%, I can probably call it a majority. Okay. So that I can actually, you know, have somebody to train them, whom I can send it to their places. Or I can have these training programs in a society, so a group can come. Or a distant reality is in information technology training institutions like APTEC, NIIT will actually host courses only for housewives, customized courses. More than 74% of the respondents do chatting on computer. More than 23% respondents check their emails on computer. More percentage towards chatting than email. Probably my understanding of this statistics is one, chatting is more easy than email. Output is more easy than email. Since I am not actually considering any other population other than housewives, but my father actually plays a structure on output which I was not aware. So these are the realities probably we don't know, but with the help of study we can know this. More than 34% respondents use computers weekly and more than 31% use their computers daily. This percentage needs to go up so that they can learn more. Okay, they can train themselves properly. More than 98% of respondents feel that awareness of computer will be helpful to themselves. So I have a majority who says that yes, this will be useful. Now we have to take next step. Again, more than 98% think that it's going to help their families also. So it's helpful to them, at the same time it's helpful to their family. Both the things they are having. Okay. So what are the conclusions or interpretations of the study? Age and awareness of computer. Around 80% of the respondents from the age group category 18 to 40 are aware of computers. This shows that younger housewives, I am saying comparatively younger housewives, are more aware of computers than comparatively senior ones, that is 41 and above. This also shows that many of us actually now have computer as a subject starting from schooling itself. So my 4-year niece knows many things about computer which my mother doesn't know. Are you getting the difference? That's why younger is higher. Monthly income and awareness of computer. There seems to be not much relevance right now of monthly income group and awareness of computers. Probably because the awareness level and the kind of activities done is probably not matching. So 75% aware, but what activities they are doing? Chatting, which is not earning money for them, unless somebody gets paid for chatting. But now, once you go higher the value chain, they have to learn so many things that after a period of time, they actually can start learning. And they can actually train other households and have tuitions for computer courses for hospitals, something like that. Education, and when the respondent first used the computer, okay? It seems more graduates are aware of computers and they first use the computer at home first, still being graduate, school and college. Why? Because probably the next generation, this age group and percentage of awareness, so age group will go down, percentage will increase again. Why? Because in the schools itself, we learn computer, right? Majority of the housewives are aware of computers. Also, majority means that awareness of computers will help them and their families also. This is probably one of the biggest interpretation of the study, that there is an eagerness to study. But how somebody is taking steps based on this study will depend. Housewives should focus on getting trained in using computers. These are my personal opinions. By learning computer, they will be able to do many more activities than only chatting and emails. So they can move ahead in the value chain. So Bill Gates said that personal computers have become the most important thing we have created. They are tools of communication. Whenever you want to communicate with somebody, either you will send an email, a scrap on output, or message on your messenger. Right? Creativity also adds, end result is creativity. A number of times, some things which I haven't have had done without a computer, now I'm doing it while I haven't moved. Right? And they can shape by the user. I can customize my computer according to my needs. This is what we need to say. So after this study, where do we go? What we can do? I have one idea where I can actually approach institutions like NIIT, APTEC, and tell them, you know, this is an introductory kind of a study and we can do further study if you, you know, sponsor our study, so that probably we can cover entire Pune city, then go to other cities, cover entire state and move on. So these are, you know, allowed thinking based on my limited knowledge.